uncharted waters, what leadership qualities would you rely on to guide your crew safely to their destination? Over to you.
It was Corona, and I just joined Citibank. And my son, he had a hobby. He started honing on his skill of bow and arrow, archery, after seeing Bahubali. So he was constantly roaming around with his bow and arrow, and then wherever he sees the bullseye, he used to hit it. But he picked up other habit. I don't know whether leaders are born, but poachers are definitely born, not made. Because my son picked on my neighbor. She came and complained to me. He is behind me. He wants me to hit the bullseye. He is giving me targets. But then I had just joined Citibank. I had no idea of interfering in this. I said, you handle him. He was persistent. And he made sure that she practices. He gave her targets. He knew when she was slacking, when she was demotivated. He cheered her on and he told her, one day, imagine how you will feel when you hit the bullseye. And eventually, one fine day, she hit the bullseye and both of them had a hug. She was so happy. I asked him, what made you persist? He told me, Amma, everybody wants to be a Bahubali Amma. Here, how many of you don't want to be a good leader or a good speaker? No hands will go up. And that is how I started my BP in Junior with City Expressions, Toastmaster Club. We had to achieve 9 ECP points. And I was very sure we are going to achieve it in 6 months. And then people said I was arrogant, because at that particular point in time, we had 9 members. And we were just picking up. So we started inducting members, and then we had the DCP point. It was almost as if repairing a vehicle which was running. Right? That's how it was. A very senior Toastmaster came and told me that you're going to get burnt out. You can't get contested into division level. But we had BG who gave us evaluation sessions, Muskar worked with her. I was very sure that we give those kind of sessions. So today, my sons were guided. Amma, everybody wants to be a Bahubali.